That one.
Let's make it into a cylinder.
Yeah.
That's not gonna work.
Yeah, bent metal never feels so good.
Too many sharp edges. Fuck.
I have to pee like a horse. So I just have to share.
You've been peeing all day.
Well, that's a good thing though.
Expressing yourself.
Yeah, better to pee than hold that shit in. Water retention. That's a good looking car. That's a good looking car. That orange muscle car there.
Oh, yeah.
Is that a Camaro?
Must be a Camaro. It's a, obviously,
sunroof. It's American made.
Looks good. Some
orange cars. Make the fucking turn, people. I have to piss. Oh, fuck, I have to piss.
Guys are so weak. It's bad for you guys.
My
guys look pissed.
My kidneys are screaming. 7660.
You can have a lot more power.
7660.
No, I'm just laughing about
you. There it is. Here he is. This is John. Okay. This is John Barrymore.
Hello.
Say hello to John. Say hello to John.
You got your dog, your gun.
Natalia!
What's that?
I'm Natalia. Nice to meet you. Okay, like from Siberia.
Oh, you're not Russian.
Polish,
that's
a
fine.
Joke.
Polish.
It's a joke.
Yeah.
Every guy thinks I'm Russian.
Huh?
Every guy thinks I'm Russian.
Because a friend of mine was married to
and they're like, Natalia, you're
ask
Russian.
Ask Natalia who she works for. It'll blow your mind.
You you don't believe it. Evil people.
Who?
The Rothschilds.
The what?
Rothschilds.
So?
You're a little bit powerful, bitch.
Nice, so.
He's scared.
Good. Can you make him disappear for me?
That's so I worked for the heiress of the daughter, the daughter and the dad who's a $20 billion.
Can you introduce me? The one thing being John Barrymore was good for is I had a lot of opportunities to marry money and I never took it.
Business.
Now that horse has left the barn, unfortunately.
They're in the movie business. You
gotta make food. And I bought a tobacco juice. I needed $4 you owe me, so I can get some
flavored water with Russian juice from Russia.
Yeah, it is.
It's good water, huh?
Yeah.
It's good stuff. Stay from the vodka.
You ever see a commie drink water, mandrake? No. Vodka, that's what they drink.
I just have to use the accent to the tank.
You ever see Dr. Strangelove?
No.
Oh, you need to see that. It's Stanley Kubrick's black comedy about World War III.
Yeah, I like to make fun of my
The general
heritage.
Goes crazy and sends the wing to attack
my
the Soviets because of the fluoridation of water.
Right.
Yeah. Never see a commie drink water? No, that vodka, that's what they drink.
I mean, I see those water bottles. I would be drinking a lot of vodka because there's a lot of assholes in the fucking theater.
You know, I invented a cocktail.
What is it?
Pink Russians. Vodka, Kahlua, no ice. One of those black Russian vodka Kahlua, white Russian vodka Kahlua and cream, or Bailey's or whatever, Pink Russian, vodka Kahlua, no ice, and one of those individual Haagen-Dazs strawberry ice creams. Okay. Yeah, they are delicious.
Strawberry with Kahlua.
They're delicious.
Okay, I believe you.
Yeah, even the Russians like it. Okay. Plus, isn't that what we call them? Pinkos, right?
The Russians are hardcore. My grandmother used to say, if you have a stomach ache, have a shot of vodka. I'm 3 years old.
I do,
I
help ESL actors acquire an American accent. It's one of the things I do. The Russian girls are the only ones who have the discipline
to
actually do it.
Right?
But they have the discipline to actually lose it.
They do. They're fucking hardcore because they've been trained in communist life.
Listen, the girls I work with never even heard of them. The Berlin Wall, they didn't know from that.
Oh,
it was before they were born.
But they have hardcore values. They
beat Hitler and Napoleon, okay?
I heard Ukrainian, Russian accents.
Yeah, do not fuck with them. I mean, I would never get involved with
them. I hired Ukrainian
it's the Iron Fist.
For the Rothschilds, the Russian.
You heard the Iron Fist
in
the Velvet Club with them? It's the Iron Fist and the Titanium Club.
Yeah.
Do not fuck with them.
Yeah. My Russian bitch that I hired, she's cool as fuck.
Yeah.
She makes work for fun. We get high when we work. That's
you ever play Mafia?
We can deal.
The card game? Yeah. Mafia?
Yeah.
So I'm just curious, what do you think of my new friend Natalia?
She's alright.
She's alright.
She's alright.
I love this woman, I think she's beautiful. I've been keeping a secret for a long time.
My wife was 100% Polish, my ex-wife.
I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh,
that is not watered down at all. That
add
is
to the water.
So, a girl walks into a heart into a store and says, like a pound of Polish sausage. And the guy says,
that shit's good though, man.
Guy says, are you Polish? And she says, now wait a second.
Just say yes.
If I ask you for a pound of kosher sausage, would you ask me if I was Jewish? I don't think so. If I ask you for a pound of Italian sausage, would you ask me if I was Italian? Probably not. Then why do you ask me if I'm Polish? Because this is the hard work.
Deli places are the best. My God, they're fucking awesome.
Yeah, anything will fit into a sausage. I was a vegetarian in a Polish family.
Are you guys getting in or are you staying outside all night?
We're going in the house now.
Yeah, good.
This is a lot of hot.
I'm not with him, by the way.
I don't know. You guys are
Oh, by the way, John won't stay for the rest of the night. I'm not with him. Okay. It's just the John thing. Here, we'll put this on the floor, Zed. Here, we'll put this up here where it won't spill.
It's water anyway.
Yeah, well, we don't like to spill our water.
Down, baby.
It's cold. Oh, poochie.
She loves dogs.
We have to stop by my friend Pete's really quick.
I have a little Tibetan career.